गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वी आर मीटिंग इन द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ अवर 21 मैराथन मटेरिया मेडिका सीरीज एंड आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट द फर्स्ट लेक्चर स्पीकर डॉक्टर हेपाली शर्मा. शी हैड गिवन वंडरफुल इनसाइट इन टू अवर द फेरम स्टडी ग्रुप एंड वी आर नाउ ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल डॉक्टर अमित गोयल सत्यम होम्योपैथी. सो यू कैन व्यू दिस वीडियो इन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल. टूडे वी आर हैविंग सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ दिस 21 मैराथन मटेरिया मेडिका सीरीज. आई वेलकम टूडे स्पीकर डॉक्टर ऋतु गढ़िया ऑन स्टेज. So, as a process that we always welcome our speaker with the floral welcome, I request Dr. Chandni to give a floral welcome to our today's speaker, Dr. Ruthu Gadia. Once again, Chandni and Ruthu is both our mischievous friends. So always I thought that a friend will congratulate them. See, our journey of this second lecture, and this is something that we are here to share our experience, knowledge and a teaching. So Dr. Ruthu, are you ready? So the stage is yours, and please have a big round of applause.
Good morning friends, myself Dr. Ruthu Gadia and I am today's speaker. I present the Mercury group. Before we start our lecture, firstly I tribute to Master Hahnemann. He was the founder of the homeopathy. And firstly, why we all are gathered here? Because of the learning homeopathy, discussing about it, and enhance our knowledge and teaching the homeopathy to others, and homeopathy teaching to ourselves also. So in Hahnemannian oath also said, on my honor I swear that I shall practice the teaching of homeopathy, perform my duty, render justice to my patients and help the sick whoever come to me for the treatment. And may the teaching of Master Hahnemann inspire me and may my strength fulfill for my mission. What is our mission? Firstly, the mission, Master Hahnemann saying the aphorism number one, physician's high and only mission is to restore the sick, to help, to cure as it is done. That means the physician's only mission and the motto is treat the patient as a whole, not treat the disease part. Then I tribute to our Einstein of homeopathy, Dr. Praful Vejekar sir. Why he is Einstein of homeopathy? Because he gave us the connection between the modern science and the homeopathy. He see through the vision, and due to him we all can heal the patient accordingly. Then I gratitude towards our sir, Dr. Amit Goel sir. We all are here just because of him, and I learn from him is a patience, how patiently listen to the patient. Then I present the Mercury group. What is the Mercury? Connect with the God Hermes. Mercury connect with God Hermes. Who is the God Hermes? God Hermes was the god of translator and a messenger for the all gods. Because of his speed, because he is very speedy and also known as the god of wind. So we connect Mercury with the God Hermes. Mercury also pace of the disease is very fast, and disease progress is very fast, except the murk soul, because the murk soul is very slow and the sluggish remedy. Then also the God Hermes was semi-divine and the semi-earthy kind of the personality. So he perfect candidate for the messenger between the Olympian god and the mortal below. So we connect the Mercury with God Hermes. Mercury also semi-solid and the semi-liquid kind of element, and it is the only metal liquid. Then the God Hermes was very sensitive, so he easily understand the emotion and the sensitivity of the human being. So he easily translate to the God of the sensitivity and the emotion of the human. We connect the Mercury with God Hermes. Mercury also sensitive, very sensitive element, and sensitive to the cold and the sensitive to heat also, and sensitive to the sunlight, sensitive to the weather change, warmth of the weather, hot days, cold nights, etc. Then Mercury also known as a hydrogyrum, so the symbol is Hg. And Mercury is a metallic element that in the liquid form and standard temperature and the pressure, poor conductor of the heat and the air conductor of electricity. Atomic number is 80, and also known as a quicksilver. Mercury is a series of the gold series. So the characteristic of the gold series is very dominating, then the very responsible kind of personality, leadership quality, and haughty personality, esteem is high. So the Merk also characteristic of this, and Merk has a two pole, unique pole, one in the dreamland and another is the real world. Two highly characteristic and the two extreme polarities, like the sensitive, we all know about the sensitive to heat also and the sensitive to the cold also. And other is one kind of the personality of Merk is very irritable, very and the fight for himself, and very dominating kind of personality. And the other side, Merk is very timid, very reserved kind of the personality, and even cannot fight for himself also. One personality is a defiant, cannot obey any order, always say to no anybody. When the other is escapism, even a least mistake doing, he escape desire. Then the mercury poisoning in our human body, most commonly is the methyl mercury form. Mercury in the seafood is a methyl mercury form. When human being consume the seafood, the methyl mercury enter in the body. Then the industrial contaminated food, industrial contaminated soil and the water, also mercury there. Then dental filling, dental amalgam, dentist mostly use, is in this the mercury also there. The most commonly in the skin care products, many Ayurvedic medicine, Chinese medicine, also Merk is there. And fluorescent lamp in mercury is there. Then the mental rubrics, mind. What the mercury mind? First is a destructiveness, characteristic is destructiveness. Destructiveness on the self also and the destructiveness on the others also. So the suicidal kind of the disposition, rubric is like the jump from the window, jump from the height, and homicidal, that means the kill desire to, kill desire with the knife, kill desire when the contradiction from, etc. And one case I remember, I saw in the clinic, 13 years old boy child, he is suffering from the alopecia in the occipital region, and he came with his father. He is a very restless, continue moving leg and continue motion of the hands. And sir asked to his father, ke tofan keva kare chhe. And his father said, ke bohu j tofani chhe. Atyar sudhi ma 10 cycle todi nakhi chhe. Ane cycle todi nakhi chhe, levu nahi ke spare part kholi ne jovi. Sulfur jevi inquisitiveness ne. પણ ચલાવે જઈ રીતે ને કે સીટ પણ અલગ થઈ જાય, હેન્ડલ પણ અલગ થઈ જાય, ટાયર પણ અલગ થઈ જાય, એટલે રિપેર જ નહીં થાય એવી રીતે સાયકલ ચલાવે. એન્ડ ધેન સર ટેક ધી રૂબ્રિક ડિસ્ટ્રપ્ટિવનેસ, એન્ડ ધ અધર રૂબ્રિક ઇઝ એલોપેશિયા ઇન ધી ઓક્સિપિટલ રીજન, એન્ડ પ્રિસ્ક્રાઇબ ધી મર્ક. ધેન ધી અધર કેરેક્ટરિસ્ટિક ઇઝ ડિક્ટેટોરિયલ હિમસેલ્ફ. ડિક્ટેટોરિયલ મીન્સ કનેક્ટેડ વિથ એન્ડ કંટ્રોલ બાય રૂલર, એન્ડ હુ હેઝ અ ટોટલ પાવર, સ્પેશિયલી વન હુ રૂલ બાય ધી ફોર્સ. We all know about the Adolf Hitler. Hitler is a very dominating, very dogmatic, and the very authoritative, very highly authoritative person, and dictatorial authority. He cannot follow any rule. He always ruled other, and other is a very contradict others. He cannot tolerate any contradiction. Rubric is like the dictatorial control others, wants to. Merk is there. Then when Mercury angry, anger from when the contradiction, he always contradict other, he cannot tolerate any contradiction, and anger convert into the rage and the fury, and kill desire others and kill desire to self also. So the rubric is like the kill desire contradiction from, kill desire knife look when looking at, kill desire to knife with, kill desire to person who offended him, kill desire sudden impulse to, and the throw child into the fire. Murk is single remedy, sir. In the rubric of the anger, anger contradiction from, anger fever during, anger pain from, anger perspiration during, anger trembling with. We all know about this Steffi also there, but Murk is also there. Anger laughing of others about, Murk is a single remedy. Anger stabbed anyone so that he could not have, so he could have, Murk is single remedy. Restlessness, other characteristic is restlessness on the physical level and the, on the mental level also. On the physical level, he cannot place even a seat in the one place, continue moving. And mental restlessness is that when person go outside, he can continue think when we go home. And when enter into the home, he continue think when we go outside. That means the restlessness in the thought also. Then other characteristic, rubric of the restlessness is restlessness, nervousness, move, must drive from place to place, nausea with Murk is a single remedy. Home go desire to, home live desire to. In both condition, Murk is there. Then other characteristic is a hurry and the hastiness. Hurriedness in the walk and hastiness in the speech. When person speak, we cannot understand what is speak. But when we question to the personality, he answer very slowly. Why? Because of the memory weakness, poor concentration, and give answer very foolishly. So the rubric is talking talks, hasty, hurried, answer slowly but. And the mischievousness. Rubric is like the gesture make grasping bystanders knows. Murk is a single remedy. And gesture make grasping genital children in. Murk also there. One case I remember, I also saw in the clinic. Dr. Mayank also know about this case. 3 years old big boy child, he is suffering from the molluscum on the trunk region. And he is a very active child, very obese but very active. And continue moving in the clinic, continue restlessness in there. And sir, observe one thing is continue grasping the genital. And take this rubric is gesture when grasping genital children in, and other rubric is molluscum. And prescribe the Murk. And in the follow up, patient get very relief. Other characteristic is defiant and escapism. Defiant means cannot follow any rule, always break it. Defiant is a syphilitic form of the Murk. And when the escape desire to crime, fear he had committed. Even a least mistake he do, he desire to be escaped. He thinks ki I am a criminal. And this is a psychotic form because of the escapism. We connect with the mercury also. When we hold the mercury in our hand, we cannot grasp it because always escape. And mercury connect with the restlessness also. Because of the mercury continue movement. So we connect the mercury and the escapism. Then rubric of the escapism is escape desire to crime. For fear he had committed. Murk is a single remedy there. Other characteristic is anarchist and revolutionary. What is mean anarchist? Anarchist is just against the rule, against the government, against the authority, and fight against the wrong governors. When the revolutionary means hitting back, fighting for need changes. We all know about the Bhagat Singh. Bhagat Singh fight for the countries. And we compare the Kaustikam with Murk. Kaustikam always fight for the country, fight for the others, fight for himself also, but fight for others. When the mercury is a fight for himself. Rubric is like the fancies misfortune, effort would be miscarry all his. I remember one case I saw in Dr. Jiteshwar clinic. One lady, 34 years old lady, she came to sir and treatment for the diabetes. Since 1 year and follow up માં આવી હતી અને એણે કીધું કે આ વખતે મને મેડિસિન નહીં આપો સર તો સર સેડ સી વાય એન્ડ શી સેડ કે મારા ફેમિલી વાળા એવું કહે છે કે જો હું આ મેડિસિન લઈશ અને અત્યારે પ્રેગ્નન્ટ હતી અને ટુ ટાઈમ ટેન્ડન્સી ટુ ધ મિસકેરેજ એન્ડ શી સેડ કે આ વખતે મને મેડિસિન નહીં આપો કેમ કે મારા ફેમિલીમાં એવું લાગે છે કે જો સાઈડ ઇફેક્ટ થશે ને આ વખતે પણ મિસકેરેજ થઈ જશે તો અને એ લોકોનું એવું કહેવું છે કે અત્યારે નહીં લો મેડિસિન આફ્ટર પ્રેગ્નન્સી લેજો અને હું એ લોકોને સમજાવવામાં મતલબ સફળ નથી થતી હું એ લોકો મારું સમજતા નથી એવું મને લાગે છે ધેન સર ટેક ધીસ રૂબ્રિક ફેન્સીસ મિસફોર્ચ્યુન एफर्ट वुड बी मिसकैरी मिसफॉर्चून वाई बिकॉज द फैमिली थिंक्स कि इफ प्रेगनेंसी डिसकंटिन्यूअस एंड वाई एफर्ट वुड बी मिसकैरी बिकॉज दिस लेडी कैन नॉट कन्विंस द फैमिली मेंबर एंड से सर टेक दिस रूब्रिक फैंसिस मिसफॉर्चून एफर्ट वुड बी मिसकैरी ऑल दिस एंड प्रिस्क्राइब द मंथ डेल्यूजन इमेजिनेशन क्रिमिनल दैट ही इज अवर्शन टू बी टच एंड लुक दैट दैट मीन्स दे टच मी नॉट चाइल्ड When the doctor examined this child slapped the doctor. Why? Because of the destructiveness, because of the anger. And all this rebels against aversion too. Then the soric rubric is like the sadness, diarrhea in, sadness, gonorrhea in, anxiety night, aggravation, escape desire too, anxiety night, aggravation, fright, fear he had, anxiety abdomen in stool before diarrhea. Then in the psychotic rubric is like the playing, gambling, business making for in the stock market. Mark is also there. Magmu, Stephen, Theridium also there. Escape desire to crime for fear he had committed. Full desire to nose of the bystanders. Mark is also there. In the syphilitic rubric, indifference, apathy and did not know what to do at the night. Indifference, apathy, loved ones. Kill desire to contradiction from. Kill desire who had offended him. Anger stabbed anyone so that he could have. Feces swallow his own. Fight wants to be rebellious. Murk is single remedy. Moral affection. Criminal disposition become without any remorse. Murk is single remedy. In the sphere of action. Sphere of action on the glandular system. Like the cervical gland, salivary gland, lymphatic and lymph node affection. Then other action on the mucous membrane, skin, eye, bone, rectum, etc. Glandular system is like the lymphatic lymph node affection. Firstly start with induration, then enlarge and induration of the gland, then effusion in the cellular tissue and suppuration, then suppuration of every tissue. Salivary gland, increase this secretion of the salivary gland. And they increase the saliva during the sleep time. Then the pathological action. Firstly the irritation, then induration, then suppuration, exudation, ulceration, and then the degeneration occurs. Discharge, mainly the Merck group is a discharge. Discharge is very offensive, very acrid in nature and very profuse and sour smelling and thick discharge, greenish yellow in color. Then the generalities of the mercury. First is excessive salivation, salivation mark during the sleep time. Perspiration, which is a very offensive but not relief, even a perspiration. Dirty nose child, teeth decay and the black because of this mercury is a syphilitic remedy. Discharges are offensive and bloody. Tongue coated, tongue is a flabby, flabby coated in the center, white center and imprinted teeth because of the flabbiness of the tongue. Salivation merge in the mouth, still thirst is intense. Also known as a human thermometer. Why? Because of the sensitive to the cold and the sensitive to the heat also. Bone pain, aggravation at the night, necrosis of the bone. And ulcer, which is an irregular in shape and the margin is undefined. Redness of the affected parts. Then the defense of the mercury. Mercury have lack of reactive power, coupled with an inability and the inefficiency of the function, which enable it create a stable. Efficiency is equilibrium upon exposure to a physical and emotional stimuli in the environment. Mercury has very narrow range of the tolerance because of the lack of the reactive power. So he is sensitive to the, he cannot tolerate cold, cannot tolerate heat, cannot tolerate even a sunlight. Then the modalities, aggravation from the night because of the syphilis. And please mark down, note down, aggravation lying on the right side is a Merck soul, but amelioration lying on the right side is Merckoid flavus. And aggravation after perspiration, aggravation warmth room and the warmth of the bed, taking cold. One rubric, abdomen pain, taking a cold in the hand, aggravation. Merck is a single remedy there. Amelioration from the rest. Amelioration from taking the cold drink. Merck dulcis, Merckoid rubrus and the Merckoid flavus is there. Then the rubric, the एंजाइटी नाइट एग्रावेशन गोनोरिया है, मर्क इज अ सिंगल रेमेडी. टीथ टूथ एक नाइट एग्रावेशन 9 PM, मर्क इज अ सिंगल रेमेडी एंड हाई मार्क. टीथ टूथ एक नाइट एग्रावेशन एयर इन डैम फेट, मर्क इज ऑल्सो देयर. रेक्टम डिसेंट्री वेदर वार्म हॉट डेज एंड कोल्ड नाइट्स, मर्क इज देयर. एंड चेस्ट पेन स्टर्नम नाइट एग्रावेशन, एक्सट्रीमिटीज पेन टीयरिंग शोल्डर नाइट, वार्मथ ऑफ द बेड एग्रावेशन. जनरलिटी समर एंड वार्मथ ऑफ द डेज एंड द कोल्ड नाइट्स, वी ऑल नो अबाउट द ब्रायनिया, हॉट डेज एंड द कोल्ड नाइट्स, बट मार्क इज ऑल्सो देयर. एमेलियोरेशन, जनरलिटीज ट्रेम्बलिंग रेस्ट एमेलियोरेशन, एक्सट्रीमिटीज ट्रेम्बलिंग रेस्ट, एक्सट्रीमिटीज लोअर लिम रेस्ट एमेलियोरेशन, रेस्पिरेशन अस्थमेटिक कोल्ड एयर एमेलियोरेशन, माउथ स्वेलिंग ग्लैंड सलाइवरी पैरोटिड एयर कोल्ड एमेलियोरेशन, मर्क इज सिंगल रेमेडी. मर्क रेमेडीज, वी लर्न टूडे 6 रेमेडीज, मर्क सोल, मर्क कोरोसिव, मर्क आयोडेटस रूब्रस, मर्क आयोडेटस फ्लेवर्स, मर्क साइनेटम एंड मर्क डल्किस. फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट मर्क सोल्यूबिस. मर्क सोल्यूबिस मेनली एक्शन ऑन द ग्लैंडुलर सिस्टम, इज लाइक द सलाइवरी ग्लैंड, लिम्फेटिक एंड सर्वाइकल, वी ऑल लर्न सो इन द प्रीवियस स्लाइड. एंड स्क्रोफ्युलस डायाथेसिस, अफेक्शन ऑन द स्किन इज लाइक अल्सर इज इरेग्युलर इन शेप एंड द अनडिफाइंड मार्चिंग. Every little injury suppurates. We all know about the calendula, cilicia, graphitis, but Merck is also there. Ulcer is a free base and the covered with this seizures coat. And look is like very unhealthy and very dirty and the unhealthy look. And discharge is like putrid, greenish and the offensive in smell. Crack easily. Crack on the sole, crack on the palms, around the mouth, nose and cracks even on the fissure, on the anus, fissure in the anus, and easily bleed to touch and aggravation at the night. Element from the fright and suppressed sweat, suppressed gonorrhea, suppressed menses, suppressed dysentery, that means suppressed diarrhea also. Rubric is like the skin crack fissure bleeding, crack fissure offensive, cracks fissure ulcerated, eruption boiled furuncle, menses churning. An eruption boiled furuncle slow to heal. We all know about the cilicia slow to heal, but Merck is also there. And skin eruption each like scabies bleeding easily. We all know about the sulfur in the scabies and bleed easily. Merck is also there. Rubric is like the fright fear aggravation, element from fear or fright still remaining. We all know about the fear still remaining, aconite and arnica and extra, but Merck is also there. One example is like the person fall from the bike and after the falling he cannot drive car and drive bike because of the fear. So we take this rubric is like the fright fear still remaining, mark is then in the high mark. Suicidal disposition, fright fear aggravation, face red, glowing cheek and fright or joy after, mark is a single remedy. Stomach indigestion, fear, fright, anxiety from, mark is there. Weakness, fright, fear from, mark also there. Stool is a slimy, very offensive, bloody and the greenish mucus there. And tenesmus which is not relieved after the stool. And tongue we also in the previous slide is flabby, imprinted teeth. And tongue is ulcerated and the bleed easily to touch. Rubric is like the mouth, abscess, suppuration tongue, biting tongue during the sleep, clear tongue in center, cracked fissure sent in across, dryness. Tongue menses during, dryness tongue, diarrhea in, dryness tongue, perspiration during, mark also there. And the taste is like the rotten egg, motion on the tongue, mark is a single remedy. Then the cough in the two bouts, we all know about the pulsatilla cough in the two bouts, mark is also there. And the cough with the bloody expectoration, also medicine for the tuberculosis. And rubric is like the respiration, asthmatic smoking amelioration, mark is a single remedy. Respiration jerking, deep breathing aggravation, mark is there. Respiration short, ascending, aggravation stead, mark also there. One rubric, aggravation is from the lying on the right side. One case I remember, my father's friend, he suffering from COVID and he was hospitalized and taking the allopathic medicine. That time D-dimer also I. I prescribed the Lachesis 1M 3 dose for the 3 days and saturation, oxygen saturation is level is like 72 to 82 but not increase after 82. Then he said to me, कि व्हेन आई दैट टाइम डॉक्टर सेड कि प्लीज लाइंग ऑन द चेस्ट सो व्हेन ही टर्न राइट साइड ब्रेथलेसनेस इंक्रीज एंड ऑक्सीजन लेवल इज डायरेक्ट 60 एंड देन आई टेकिंग दिस रूब्रिक इज इन्फ्लामेशन लंग न्यूमोनिया लाइंग ऑन द राइट साइड मर्क एंड काली कप ओनली टू मेडिसिन इज देयर बट आई आस्क अबाउट द वीकनेस He said ki no weakness, even that much breathlessness, but still weakness no there. Then I rule out the Kali Kap and Merck is there. So I prescribed Merck 200, 3 dose for 3 days. And after the 3 days, patient get very relief. Eye symptoms, pain around the eyes and orbital pain mainly. Aggravation at the night, aggravation to touch and aggravation from the heat. Acrid lacrimation, even the burning cheek. That much acridity. Perspiration is a great perspiration, but you are not relieved after the perspiration. Rubric is like eye atheroma when retina. Merck is a single remedy. Eye closed convulsive, spasmodic looking on. Merck is single remedy. Eye exostosis bone orbit. Merck also there. Perspirations stool. Stool after warm perspiration become the cold and sticky. Merck is a single remedy. Then the salivation increase during the sleep time. Offensive salivation, gum. Gum is a spongy and the bleed easily to touch. Speech is very difficult and the stammer from the trembling of tongue, jerking tongue. And offensive odor from the mouth because of the offensive salivation. Rubric is like the mouth salivation aphthavit, salivation dentition aggravation, salivation menses during, salivation thirst with. Merck also there. Salivation dribbling, nursling in. Merck is a single remedy. Mouth salivation viscid sticky night. Merck is a single remedy. And stomach vomiting salivation from. Why vomit occurs? Because of the very offensive salivation and the sweetest taste in the mouth. Because of that, vomiting occurs. Trembling. When trembling occurs? Trembling from the anger. We all know about the Steffi. But the sensitivity of the Steffi and the Merck is a different. Steffi sensitivity is a owner wounded. And the disgrace, when this disgrace feeling comes, anger occurs. But Merck is a anger from the contradiction. So we can differentiate the difficult speech, humbling of tongue, trembling hand eating aggravation, trembling hand mouth caring something to end. One case I remember, I also saw in the clinic. One patient came to the sir and trembling of the hand, but not a resting tremor. So we rule out the Parkinson's disease. Then when person raise the arm and raise the hand, that time the trembling occurs. And when he trying to carrying something for the mouth, that time trembling increase. Not prescribe Merck, prescribe the Pembamed, but taking this rubric, trembling hand mouth carrying something to wear. Merck is also there. Trembling closing eye from. Then the children. How look the children of Merck is excessive perspiration during the feeding and cannot relieve after the perspiration. Very obese child but active in nature. Then put finger in the mouth and continue dribble the saliva from the mouth. And touch me not child, we saw in the previous slide. And dirty nose child, refuse mother's milk. Even a least delay for the feeding, child refuse the mother's milk. Don't obey any order. Then say to no anybody. Exactly opposite the ambrosia. Ambrosia never say to know anybody because of the timidity and the embarrassment. Merck corrosive. Merck core main theme is a burning and bleeding. Tenesmus. Tenesmus is from the rectum also and tenesmus of the bladder. Rectum tenesmus. That means the dysentery stool. Stool is a very hot and offensive with colicky pain. And always will never get done feeling in the rectum, even just after the passing the stool. And worse after stool and the urination. Dysentery mostly in the summer, May to November. And dysentery with cold perspiration, wants fanning and cold hand and the cold feet. Rubric is like the rectum, never get done feeling after stool. Merck core is a high Merck remedy. Mind morning groaning, stool during. Merck core is single remedy. Abdomen anxiety stool would pass involuntary as if Merck core is there. Stool bloody pregnancy during, stool mucus slimy purulent. Merck core is there. in the bladder tenesmus, the intense burning in the urethra, and urine is hot, scanty, and offensive in nature. And last drop of the urine is very painful. Urine is a bloody and brown sediment itself. Main the Merkur theme is the tenesmus, bladder, and rectum. So that means bladder, tenesmus also there. Gonorrhea, greenish discharge, aggravation at the neck. Rubric of the bladder is like bladder constriction at the neck, bladder inflammation, cystitis neck, bladder pain, tenesmus, painful urging, pain tibia with Merkur is there. Bladder pain, tenesmus, painful urging, stool during, bladder urging to urinate, morbid desire after the stool, Merkur is there. Albuminuria in early pregnancy, Merkur is there. But in the full term pregnancy, albuminuria there the phosphorus is there. Aggravation after urination and the stool, hot days and the cold nights aggravation, summer aggravation. Merkur is a fast remedy. Then the Merkur is a very slow and sluggish remedy. Eye inflammation, retina, retinitis, albuminuria in generalities, weakness, albuminuria in Merkur is there. Blottedness in the everywhere, blottedness of the whole body, even painful when to touch. Glandular swelling about the nipple. The nipple is very cracked and very painful during the feeding, during nursing. Iris muddy in color, thick and neither contract and nor dilate. Lid edematous, red and excoriated. Pulse is rapid and intermittent. Cough with the bloody expectoration. Throat complaint. Throat pain, post nasal pain with pain in the ear. Pain is like the sharp pain. Tonsils swollen, covered with ulcers. Any attempt to swallow, even liquid or solid, very painful. And desire for the cold drinks. Rubric is like mind staring, thoughtlessly. Person who talk to him does not understand them. Merkur is single remedy. Mind whipping, tearful mood, incessantly, dysentery in Merkur is there. Generalities, heat, flushes, nausea with abdomen, flatulence, urination during Merkur is there. Observative rubric. Abdomen pain, red cheek with chamomilla, ferrumet and the Merkur is there. Abdomen pain, holding, taking cold in the hand, Merkur is there. Back pain, tearing, coccyx region, and pressure on the abdomen, amelioration, Merkur is there. Merkur iodus rubrus is a diligent kind of the personality. Why? Because of the iod content. And action on the left side, mostly action on left side. So we connect, compare with the lachesis. Because the lachesis is also affection on the throat, tonsils. That means Merkur rubrus also action on the cellular tissue, glands like the thyroid, cervical, tonsils, and the throat affection also. But the differentiation between the Merkur rubrus and lachesis is Merkur rubrus redness of the mucous membrane, when the lachesis is a purplish discoloration. Wandering rheumatic pain. We all know about the Kali bichromicum. But aggravation from the rest and amelioration in the open air. Hoarseness in the public speaker. We all know about the argentum metallicum. And in the previous lecture, Dr. Hippali also said the ferrum med. But the Merkur rubrus is also there. Mercury also there. Because every Merkur, hoarseness in the public speaker. Rubric is like the head heat. Vertex 11 p.m. Merkur rubrus, time modality is 11 p.m. aggravation. Throat tonsils left, right to throat diphtheria, false membrane, starch like dried, throat lump sensation, hooking with throat pains, swallowing, aggravation, liquid, saliva more difficult than food. We all know about the lachesis. Throat pain tonsils, drink cold amelioration, and throat pain burnt as if swallowing empty aggravation. Merkur rubrus is single remedy. Throat redness left, throat ulcer tonsil left, neck swelling, lymphatic tissue, cervical left, male scrotum left, because of the action on the left side. Larynx purple patches, Merkur rubrus is a single remedy. Larynx purple patches, and speech hoarseness, bath after cold. Extremities, callosity, horny, hand palm. We all know about the retrum mure, horny callosity in the hand and the palm. But Merkur rubrus also there. Merkur iodatus flavus. also diligent kind of the personality, and right sided affection. What difference between Merkired rubrus and Merkired flavus is side. Left side Merkired rubrus and right side Merkired flavus, right? And this medicine compared with the Lycopodium. What is the difference between Lycopodium and the Merkired flavus? Throat pain amelioration from the cold drink is Merkired flavus, and the throat affection amelioration from the warm drink is a Lycopodium. Then the strong affinity towards the glands, lymphatic and the breast. Also action on the breast tumor, right side, and warm perspiration. We all saw in the previous slide Merk Sol perspiration is a cold perspiration when the Merkired flavus warm perspiration. And the Merk Sol lying on the right side aggravation, and the Merkired flavus lying on the right side amelioration, differential. With the gastric disturbance, all complain better from the open air lying on the right side, and goiter with suffocation. Goiter on the left side is a Merkired flavus, and goiter on the right side is Merkired rubrus. Rubric is like mouth, clean, clear tongue in the front part, and the posteriorly is a cote. Merkired flavus is the throat deposit, tonsil patches on right tonsil, and inflamphosis is easily detached. Merkired flavus, the female leucorrhea, yellow girl in. Only two medicine is the Merkired flavus and the sepia. Chest inflammation, mastitis, right side. Merkired flavus is the Merk Cyanatum. Main theme of the Merk Cyanatum is diphtheria. Then prostration. Then the tendency to the hemorrhage and toxemia. Four thing we remember. Action on the mouth, throat and larynx. Diphtheria, what kind of diphtheria is malignant diphtheria with redness of the faucet, and swallowing is a completely impossible. Even a liquid or solid, he cannot tolerate, he cannot swallow anything. Gangrenous diphtheria which easily bleed, and prostration, extreme prostration, he cannot even stand up, and hemorrhage of the dark fluid blood. In toxemia, even after the acute inflammation, acute infection like the diphtheria, like the pneumonia, after typhoid, etc. Rubric is like mouth, redness, dark, tongue tip, throat deposit, tonsils, thin, dark and gangrenous. Throat diphtheria, false membrane, honeycomb like appearance. Merk Cyanatum is single remedy. And throat pain, singer and the public speaking. Merk Cyanatum there. Blood hemorrhage, diphtheria in blood, septicemia, blood poisoning, pyemia, weakness with, because the prostration is a mark in the Merk Cyanatum. Then the throat affection, hoarseness and talking is very painful in the public speaker, and rawness of the spot, necrotic destruction of the soft palate, and the swallowing is completely impossible. Merk Dulcis. Merk Dulcis main action on the ear, middle ear and the sturgeon tube, and the liver complaint also. So the inflammation at the catarrh of the middle ear, closing of the sturgeon tube, deafness in the old age patient, in the cold, every cold, deafness in the old age patient, flow of the dark and putrid saliva, and dysentery is a small stool, and the blood covered with the bile because of the action on liver. Rubric of the Merk Dulcis is ear inflammation, middle ear, sturgeon tube, ear inflammation, catarrh middle ear, ear obstruction, stoppage sensation of sturgeon tube, and hearing impaired, obstruction for Merk Dulcis is there. Action on the liver. So the medicine for the remittent biliosphere in meningitis, dropsis due to the combined effect of kidney and the cardiac disease, especially with the jaundice. And hypertrophied liver, and the enlargement of the liver in children, diarrhea with soreness anus, pale scrofulous children who have a swelling in the swelling of cervical and the other glands. Rubric is like the abdomen cirrhosis liver, hypertrophic abdomen, enlarged liver in children, in female, wart condylomata burning, wart condylomata most, and wart condylomata offensive. Merk Dulcis is there. And the fever remittent bilious, Merk Dulcis is there. Thank you so much.
So it was a quick and presentations by Dr. Ruthu. So once again, we congratulate Dr. Ruthu for the wonderful insight into the mercury. See, I would not going to give you some glimpse, but already she had taken everything in mercury. So just the repetitions of the same thing I am going to share with you, and this is nothing but she has almost covered everything into mercury. So first and foremost thing, when the patient comes to your clinic, how would you recognize the mercury is? So you have to understand the mercury by means of constitutions, by means of their dispositions, and by means of their behavior in their family and in the social norms. So that when you think of these things, that this person is not in a social context. So for example, the most of commonest reaction of the mercury is energisms. So energism is going that to be a revolutionary kind, and in that it is not according to the social norms and forms. So when someone going against the social norms and forms and going to a non-diligent as well as destructive, disobedient kind of personality, either it may be a children, it may be adolescents, it may be adult, or it may be older people, in that you can think of this. See, whenever I used to take a lecture on mercury, I must remember Master Hanuman. Why? Because I used to think like this. It may be or may not be, I don't know, but what Master Hanuman's story is, Master Hanuman's story is that he used to be a MD allopath, and he used to practice the same. But somehow during that time he didn't satisfied with their process of practice of the medicines, and he feels that this is something that we call as a barbarian kind of treatment, and he don't want to give this treatment to any of the patient came to him. So for that he always used to say that I don't want to do this type of practice, and he was so much so discontented, so he said that I left my practice. And what was that? He started for earning purpose. See, every human being has a survival, so for that survival he started earning by means of translating some books, and he used to have a very keen interest in the chemistry and everything. So he know about all the subject, even he know about the 14 languages. So that he started, you all know the history of Hanuman, that he started translating the Culex Materia Medica. And in one page he found that the quinine produce intermittent ague due to its bitterness. And this sentence is logically didn't go into mind of that Master Hanuman, and he thought that how bitterness can produce, there are many substances in the world and there is a bitter taste, but they didn't produce these things. So he was curious to know about these things, and from that day he started proving the substance Peruvian bark, a China, on himself. And due to this process he found the wonderful science called homeopathy. So from this basic history, I used to say one rubric, what I thought, he may or may not be mercury, I don't know, but I thought that he was so much so discontented to the natural social context of that time. He is a fighter, because when he started his practice, he left the Paris because of certain opposition. He started going to Leipzig, he started going to Germany, and many places he traveled. So what we think of wonder desire? Again, to practice the homeopathy, he has to escape from one place to another place. And the same way, in that he was so much so discontented to the current scenario of their life, and he started revolutionarize. And due to that revolutionary phase, in 1790, he found that the homeopathy is a science. Okay, so that the one rubric I thought was discontented evolutionary, and the only remedy came into Materia Medica is mercury. So when I started my presentation, I used to remember Master Hanuman, and I used to read or remember mercury by remembering this incidence of Master Hanuman. So we are going quick fast to the mercury. So we all know the mercury is what Dr. Ruthu has said, that it is a metal but it is not. It is a metal but it is not, and it is something liquid. So when you think of that, there is a quality and it is not there in that quality. Same way it is happening in the mind of the person also. See, I am a metal, I am a strong, but I am not a metal, I am a liquid. So this is what, there is no stability at all. And mostly this instability give rise to the remedy called as mercury. So the word instability is very important in mercury. So when you think of that, the everyone is of a strong build and having a chaotic behavior. Chaotic is the word, the rubric is there, chaotic. And in the chaotic rubric, there is the remedy called as mercury. So it is the instability of that things. Again, what Master Hanuman said, that it is a king of anti-syphilitic remedy. So the king of anti-syphilitic remedy, we all know, the king of antisoric is sulfur, the king of antipsychotic is suja, and the king of antisyphilitic remedy is mercury. So whenever we came across the syphilitic trait or a syphilitic miasmatic background in the patients, then we can think of antisyphilitic remedy as mercury. So when we go ahead in this, that see what mercury is. So mercury is something called as, see, when we go into the rubric of ferrum, so when I thought the ferrum was not a ruler, whereas mercury is something kind of ruler. See, both are the metal remedies, both are the heavy metals remedies. And in that there is a certain quality. So all metal has a specific quality, like called as a strong build, strong willpower, dominating dictatorial kind of personality. And this is what we are finding in this. So in that we have strong build, everything is there. So mercury is something different from strongness. See, we have iron. So iron as a strongness goes into rust. We have aurum. Aurum is a strongness goes into nobility. We have a platina. Strong goes into a contempt. Okay. But mercury is something that is look strong, but it is something kind liquid. So it is goes out of their way, and out of their way leading to the chaotic behavior. So in a chaotic behavior, they are going against their social norms, and that is the reason that they goes into reactive pattern called as anarchism and revolutionary. So you have to remember this. Again, what ferrum, miasmatically ferrum goes into psychosis, less looseness. What aurum goes? Aurum goes into destructions, autoimmunity. Because aurum feels, I have neglected my duties, I have not done their things, I deserve the reproach, and finally it will end up into autoimmunity. Whereas mercury, mercury is a different kind of. Because when mercury met with a certain metals, so it produced mercury amalgam. You know, remember what is mercury amalgam? When the mercury is mixed with another metals, it corrode that another metals and produce mercury amalgam. So this is what, something very dangerous remedy. So it produce a state called as necrosis. So most of time the mercury goes into necrotic part. So there are the certain rubrics are there in a necrosis, and you can find the mercury is there. Again, many a time you can found that this is something that necrosis is something that you have to hurt others, whereas apoptosis is something that you have to hurt yourself. Again, there are few rubrics which are given in the Materia Medica, and that lead to the autoimmunity also into the mercury. For example, one rubric is there: suicidal dispositions, starvation by. So that the remedy comes, and the only remedy is mercury. That is something called as autoimmunity. So again, there is autoimmunity in mercury. Again, with a short quick recap, that it acts on the blood, glands, lymphatics, throats, bones, joints, skin, and almost the all part of the body. Again, pathogenesis, mostly it produces a syphilitic background is there. So it produces the ulceration and destructions of the particular part. So when it acts on the joints and bones, we have another entity called as cartilage. So when you remember the rubric, ulceration, cartilage, and there are the only four remedy in complete dynamics. Two remedy is Mercor and Mercury. So this is what very important, that when there you find a syphilitic ulcerative disorders or a syphilitic disorders of the cartilage. Okay, where you find cartilage? You find cartilage at the nose, you find cartilage at the larynx, you find cartilage at the joints, mostly in the knee joint. So there is a destructions of this leading to this. So you can think of the remedy ulcerations of cartilage. So much solubilis, the side affinity, it act on the both sides, thermally chilly in chronic and hot in acute. So why? Because we know the mercury is used as a barometer to measure the temperature regulations. So it is very unstable and it can be affected by the both extremes of the temperature. That's why they either are chilly or either are hot. So most of time in a chronic cases you find that it is a chilly remedy and it is hot in acute. It is not hard and fast rule to rule out that if the hot remedy in a chronic case, and if you find the whole the characteristic of the mercury in that patient, then you can think of mercury as a hot remedy also. So this is what you can think of. Again, the thirst, they have both thirsty and thirstless. The key point of this mercury is instability. There is a narrow range of tolerance. So when we think of narrow range of tolerance, so first of all the metals, having a sensitivity is sensitive to contradictions. You know, every metal has a sensitivity to contradiction. So there is a narrow range of tolerance. So even mercury has contradictions in tolerance of. Even ferrum has contradictions in tolerance. Ferrum has contradiction in tolerance, it's sensitive to noise. But ferrum accept the situations, and he has been forced to do something and he cannot rebel. Whereas mercury is something that he is to rebel against the poultice. We have a rubric that rebel against the poultice. Okay? So that instability is that narrow range of tolerance. So there is a contradiction in tolerance of. Again, by physical means there is a narrow range of tolerance of temperature. So either it affected by the heat or affected by the cold. So this is very important, instability. Again, instability at the physical plane is called as a restlessness. Dr. Ruthu has wonderfully explained that wonder, desire to, and restlessness in very deep details. So this is what this one kind of instability. So mind setup, due to that instability the mind is going ahead, and there is something called as inner urge which makes them very impulsive towards every process. Because there is a vulnerability to intolerance or narrow range of tolerance. So in narrow range of tolerance, due to the vulnerability to stimulations, they become very very impulsiveness. And impulsiveness is a reaction. So most of time impulsiveness, smash desire to, strike desire to, kill desire to, specifically kill desire to others. This is necrotic kind of mercury. Whereas kill desire to self, it is apoptotic kind of mercury. This is very important, because when you think of autoimmune disorders, when you have autoimmunity in the patients and the patient has killed desire to self, then you can think of mercury as autoimmune remedy. Okay, kill desire to husband and kill desire to persons who had slighted offended him. So this is what See, we have a calcareous self, hatred and too offended, and cannot agree with them. So calcareous self is being a delicate remedy. They having just a hatred, a level. Whereas the level beyond that hatred is I need to kill. Do you have? So this is what very dangerous syphilitic trait at the mental level. Due to that instability, again you can think of what Dr. Ruthu has explained very beautifully. When you take the mercury in the hand and it cannot be stable. So if you want to pick up that things by bare hand, you cannot pick up that things and it slips away. So one thing is escapism and one thing is very hurriedness. So this is what instability lead to hurriedness. Instability lead to impulsiveness. So hurriedness is something called as hurriedness in talking. Haste and hurry in talking. But what Clark has mentioned that hurriedness at the level of mind. But action is very slow. Beautifully explained by Ruthu that mercury, mug salt is a slow remedy, mug water is a fast remedy. Because action of remedy is like this. So same way, hurriedness, haste by talkings and everything at the mental level, but their action is slow. Again, it is a contradictory symptom because it is a remedy of contrary. So where there is hurriedness at the level of mind, but slowness is actions. Okay, again, the person is very obese but active. Very contrary to seeing things. But beautifully explained that physically the child is very obese but very active. We thought that child is being obese, there is a slowness. So in a psychotic, a different contrary. Because of instability. Again, because of instability, there is a restlessness. She beautifully explained desire to wander. So there are a few rubrics that restlessness, drive from one place to another place like arsenic alk. But when you find this component along with a nausea, the only remedy comes is mercury. What is nausea? The nausea is something at the mind, is something that we call we did not like something in front of us. Or we are having some kind of disregard or disgust regarding the situations happening in front of us. So when there is a disgust feeling along with the restlessness, you can think of mercury. Because the very concomitant symptom is restlessness, nervousness, must drive from one place to another place along with a nausea. It is mercury. Same way arsenic restlessness is at the level of mind, drive from one place to another, rest cannot until the things are not in a proper place. Arsenic, weakness out of proportion to illness. So this is something called arsenic mentality. Whereas the rustox being a restless remedy, restlessness as a physical restlessness. Okay, rustox has a feeling of suspiciousness. So due to suspiciousness, he become restless. And mostly the physical restlessness is going on. And Rustok has a common fear, that fear of superstition. Something is going to happen because of the superstitions. And that superstition make them very restlessness. So these are the slight difference of these things. Whereas in mercury, the restlessness is there, but there is a component is disgust, and which is represented at physical level as nausea. Restlessness. Exercise after a least exercise. A least exercise also. Physical exercise ke baad bhi usko restlessness feel hota hai. Restlessness evening aggravate 8 PM until morning. Very important the modality is of restlessness. Raat ke 8 baje se morning, subah tak restlessness. When we thought of night modality, night activity, we can think of Nishachar. Nishachar means the things which is active in the night. Like a owl. Or mostly the snake remedy, they are active at night. So same way, mercury is a syphilitic remedy, and by means of a general syphilitic rubric, that aggravation from sunset to sunrise. So this is what evening and night aggravation. So this is restlessness from 8 p.m. till morning. Due to instability and restlessness and disposition is something called as contrary, and contradictions it handles off. So whenever someone contradict, they try to kill others. Very important syphilitic rubrics. Okay, in a least process, a least contradiction leading to destructions of the others. This is Mercury. By basic sauric nature, Mercury is very very timid in nature. See, we have seen Mercury as a syphilitic aspect, but by sauric, Mercury is very timid and there is a strong history of domination. This is taught by Sir, and Sir said there is a strong history of domination. Again, domination is there, but he cannot tolerate injustice. He is sensitive to criticism and contradictions, and the reaction was anarchism, revolutionary. What I mentioned in the first slide, first page, that about Master Hanuman. I used to remember one case, a case of a deafness, is from one of the caste, and in that caste there is a strong domination and orthodoxy of that caste and a social positions. But he was kind of this sensitivity, injustice cannot support. So he go against their caste and he build and he go into a process called as development of the self. And in that phase, I remember that he said that I am the only person going against my society and my social norms, and I reached to this level. But in a bargain of reaching this level, he has a deafness in both ears. There is a chronic otorrhea, chronic discharge, followed by destructions of the otosclerosis, and there is a chronic deafness. And this deafness is because of this process. Because he is so much so sensitive to criticism, he don't want to hear everything that is going to happen in the society and in the families and everything. He goes against that. So I took rubric anarchism and I prescribed Merck dulcis. Because the affinity word, she said that when you think of any remedy, you can think of the affinity of the particular remedy. So I prescribed Merck dulcis, and within 9 months or 10 months of span, he had hearing is good. Then he didn't came to me, because I know Mercury is very instable. So once they got certain result, they didn't came to you like this. So even though in a follow-up also you can think that which kind of personality is there. If the stramonium is there, what is stramonium? Stramonium always cling to you. So they always comes to you in spite they being better. Calcarea, the calcarea comes to you always in a follow-up that sir, aap hai na, toh mere ko kuch hone wala hi nahi, main theek hi rahunga. Even though I had a patient that she used to come always in spite she is better. So always I used to prescribe SL because I know she is calcarea. She wants supports, she wants reassurance and everything. Again, pulsatilla is there. Pulsatilla is like that, she wants supports and consolation. So many a time a patient comes to you repeatedly to you without any complaint, and just they want assurance and support. You can think of certain group of remedy like calcarea, pulsatilla and everything. Or a certain patient comes to you that like sulfur, they come to you, you have prescribed 15 days medicine, again that patient comes after 2.5 months and you said, yes, you came to me 2.5 months. No sir, I came to you with 15 days back. So we said that when your medicine is finished. He said just yesterday my medicine got finished. This is something kind of boster kind of personality. And very heedless and careless about the self, very frivolous kind of personality. You can think of sulfur. So same way when the patient comes to you in a follow-up also, you can identify the certain remedy. See, certain metals, they comes to you with a very particular way because they are sober in kind of and they are very perfection in the carcinogen, always comes on time. When you prescribe and you say that you have to come to this date, carcinogen will come to that date. So this is what the particularity of the persons also find out that in the dispositions, in the follow-up. So I remember that case, and he was so much so timid in the childhood, but he revolt to the society and he go against the society in a bargain. He developed both deafness and that was treated with Merck dulcis. Rebellious, again the same kind of reactions, rebellions. Rebellious something is called as fight against the authority. Very beautifully explained by Rutu. The rubric is dream rebellion of. See, the reactions goes into subconscious plane of the person. and it is something that a dream rebellion of. So in the dream also she used to try to rebel against the authority. Again, what is the disposition? Fight wants to rebellious. Very, very rebellious kind of personality. And generality, there is one rubric that qualities rebel against aversion to. This is very important. See, whenever this is a case of something that very important, easy case of abscess, specifically of legs. And in the legs, this is a case, in the legs, most of time they used to give a home remedies. So Dadi gives that, you have to put the poultice over that abscess, and that went away. Most of time if you put the poultice, then abscess got absorbs and it can go away and heal naturally. But one case, that was a child, and the Dadi put the poultice and it burst and it produced cellulitis. And this is what something that it is going against, rebel against poultice. Okay, and same way the child was very disobedient, child was very destructive in kind, and I prescribed mercury and the healing is gone and everything was fine. So this is what rebel against poultice is, general rubric. But when you think a person at the mental level, what Rutu has beautifully explained, then a child refused to have a mother milk. If the mother delayed for a little time to give the milk, breastfed, and the child goes into contrary and child is throwing tantrum and that leading to. So this is what the mother milk is, something like giving a poultice. But the child is rebel against that poultice. So this is another example that we can think of, when the any persons, when you give a comfort or when you give a relief by something and they rebel against that things, then you think of this rubric, rebel again, poultice. There are many remedies. I remember a case of Dr. Keyur Patel in a COVID situation, COVID era, in spite of giving all the treatment in a COVID, and the patient is going to deteriorate. So in that case, Dr. Keyur has taken the mentality that rebel again, poultice, one thing, and lung inflammation invasive stage of. And in that case, the remedy came is bryonia. And bryonia does wonder in every cases. So this is what I remember, that case of my sir, Dr. Keyur Patel. So this is what, this rubric is not just taken as generality, but you can use this rubric at higher version also. Instability, I remember that at the physical level, so there is a slight change in the temperature, aggravates, there is a touch, heat, cold, barometer, perspiration, so all things is aggravated, very important. Entry point, so in entry point we can think of restless, timid, history of domination, impulsive, contradictions, contrary and rebellion. Same thing comes into the process, low level of tolerance, injustice cannot support, mentally, anarchist, revolutionary, and very important. Complaining about relationship and surrounding of. The only remedy is mercury and mercury. Why? Because they are so much so sensitive to everything. They are discontented and they want to change. They want to revolutionize. The same way that complaining about the relationship and the surrounding, very important rubric. Most of time it is found in every person. Nowadays the syphilitic era is going on, so they started complaining. Okay, so any person, see, I didn't say that any communal party like BJP, AAP or Congress and everyone, so in that party they started doing same things. They wanted to do revolutionary works, and for revolutionary work they started complaining about the relationship and complaining about the surroundings, and they started making these things. So this is what you have to clean up the city by something. So this is what a mercury and mercury is. Many a time you saw the social media videos that there is a rebel against the traffic police, or there is a rebel against the government employees, or there is a rebel against the government authorities also. So this is something called as Mercury personality is. Physically, profuse perspirations like calcarea, sanicula, calcarea fos, calica, bilum, is having a profuse perspiration and which does not emulate. Very entry point, when you find this, mercury in a patient, you just ask that there is a salivation, increased salivation, especially at night. And many a time in a chronic hot patients, or sometimes it is a cold patient. So it is not hard and fast rule, but you can think of. So merc corrosive, same way when you think of mercury personality with a more destructive pathology, you can think of merc or merc sol is a psychotic, soropsychotic or little bit of syphilitic, whereas merc corrosive is a psychosyphilitic remedy. So bleeding is more, ulcer is more. Most of time you can think of this remedy in UC, ulcerative colitis. When you find the patient comes to you with ulcerative colitis, you can think of this remedy most of time. So there is UC symptom? There is a severe tenascement, especially remaining after stool. There is a much bleeding, there is a much mucus. So destructions of the papilla of the intestine, or there is ulceration at the level of rectum and everything. Again, all the discharge which is excoriating, offensive, and the sensations of scald like hot water. This is very important. So many a time a child came to you with a complaint that there is a redness and erosions around the mouth or here, and you ask what happened. So mother said that he used to have more salivation overnight, and in the morning he used to have a redness in this. So the salivation is so much so acrid that it produces excoriation around the mouth. So this is what very important, discharge excoriates. Okay. So most of time you can think of this remedy in UC. So in the older days, the UC is considered to be a dysentery. The version is something different, but nowadays it is a UC, ulcerative colitis. But it is in the olden days, it is a dysentery. So when you think the person is very quiet disposition, specifically associated with the dysentery or ulcerative colitis, you can think of macaw. Again, when you think a weeping, tearful mood of personality along with the bleeding and ulceration in the rectum, again you can think of weeping incessantly. You cannot cease them. Okay, very important. You think of that weeping while telling the symptoms, sepia, pulsatilla, ignition, and then many remedies. Okay, there are 15 remedies. But when this found that weeping incessantly, especially in dysentery, it is UC, ulcerative colitis, you can think of macaw. Very important observations is mind staring, thoughtless, person who talk to him does not understand them. Very syphilitic rubric like staring, and he cannot understand what other person is talking and everything, and he cannot understand these things. Very important, very deep pathology of a syphilis leading to this is something that I remember one case of one of my friend, and he took this rubric is mouth caries, necrosis, pieces, falling of tongue. Very important. How can you take this rubric? Yes, absolutely, it is a cancer. So one of my friend's case was cancer tongue, and in cancer tongue he has the one part of the tongue was corroded and it fall off. Again it progressing to another one. See, that patient was died unfortunately, but we thought this rubric, we prescribed that remedy, and unfortunately he is not saved from the cancer. But the rubric is like that: caries, necrosis, especially of tongues, and falling off into pieces. So tongue is fall. So said small. He said that when I used to have a salivation, continuous salivation, I spit on. So I found that some pieces of tongue goes into that. This is what a necrotic kind of cancer. Very fast, destructive kind of cancer. You can think of mucor in destructive cancer of the head and neck, especially in the mouth, buccal mucosa and throat. So head and neck case is cancer is very destructive in nature. Very important. Again, second rubric. Again, same is also for cancer. The throat, choking, constricting, swallowing aggravate, even a drop of liquid when. So patient says that, sir, pani ka ek boond bhi andar nahi ja raha. I cannot swallow. One drop of water cannot swallow. There was severe choking in the throat. So again, what is that? There is a cancer of the upper part of the esophagus, or either a cancer of the tongue, posterior aspect, or either a cancer of the piriform fossa, or the cancer of the throat. So this is what you can think of this cancer remedy. Very important. Simple. Throat, ulcer, burning, colds, like patient ka symptom is, sir, kuch bhi ho jaye, mujhe maar do. पर ये जलन ठीक कर दो. इतना जलन होता है जैसे कोयला रखा है अंदर. इतना जलन होता है. I was so much so. See, I need to cut this off. There is one rubric that delusion, the throat is perforated by gimlet. The gimlet is an instrument. What is the gimlet? Do you know the wine bottle? So wine bottle has some cork, and to open that cork is some instrument which is something like a screw in a round form, and you have to put that and hold it round, and then you have to pull out. So the delusion that my throat is perforated by gimlet. So this is what something perforation means, ulcerations. Gimlet means so destructive kind of, and that leading to burning and ulceration. So this is again the rubric for cancer. So when you think a cancer with an advanced stage, you can think of mucor, specifically of the mouth and throat. We have another remedy. So we finish mucor, we have another remedy, muc iod rubrum. Very important. So iodum element is there. So when there is an iodum element, there is a cheerfulness, there is a sensitivity, and there is a diligency, and there is a glandular inflammation. So this is what iod element is. And when there is a sensitivity, the side is being left. See, you have to remember, IR means left side, R means left side, exactly opposite, and F means right side. So when you think of muc iod rubrum, it is a left-sided remedy, diligent remedy, cheerful. Again, iodum has a tendency to hunger intolerance of, so there is hunger intolerance, glandular pathology, more of inflammatory kind of, and the hot patient. Again, iodum is a hot, so muc iod rubrum is also. So we have certain rubric in muc iod. See, when we think of this delirium, ulcer in fossis and tonsil width. Ulcers in fossis and tonsil width might delirium. So in a SCPS we learn from the sir that when delirium at the physical level. So when we think delirium at the mental level is a different version. When we think delirium at cellular level or a physical level, so delirium means the way that is not going out, going away. So going away means there is a cellular pathology which is going out of control or out of way. When the something is going out of way, that pathology is called as cancer, out of control. So when there is a cancer, specifically ulcerative type of cancer, especially around the fossis and tonsils, you know, simply remember these things when you use this rubric. Very important. So muc iod, specifically which side? Left side. When you find these things, there is a delirious state of a cellular level which is ulcerative kind of. We call it a squamous cell carcinoma, and especially in the fossis and the tonsils around. especially about the throat and piriform fossa, and that leading to a left-sided affection. The remedy is Merkayod rubrics. So this is a cancer remedy, another rubrics. You know, Merk or has also cancer. Merkayod rubrics also cancer. So nowadays we came across this type of syphilitic patient in our clinic. So this is syphilis. Okay. Now we have a psychosis. So what is psychosis? Nose polyp, color yellow, white, specifically of left side. So we have another rubric, that face, tumor, nose, left. You know, so then there is a left-sided nasal polyp with a yellow-white polyp and going into destruction of the bones, you can think of Merkayod. Okay, another very important is throat deposits, tonsils, grayish, yellow, slight, easily detect, aggravated on left side. So cheesy material, weak odd is in medical term, it is called as tonsillolith. Tonsillolith, a cheesy material which is deposit on the crypts of the tonsils and easily detached from that, making them ulcerated in that particular crypt. And this is aggravated with the red inflamed fossa, what Dr. Ruthu has said, a very important differentiation. If it is a red, then you can think of mercury. If it is a purplish color, then you can think of leucosis. Very important. But what is that? Easily detached in aggravated, especially on left side. This is the remedy Merkayod rubrum. Now in the same rubric, if it is on the right side, the remedy changed from Merkayod. The rubric remains same. Okay? Again, same. First rubric, syphilis, again same. Ulcer, throat, in delirium. So there is ulcerations, which is a delirious kind. Delirious at the level of cellular level, which leading to the process we call as a cancer. So most of the cancer of the throat, you can think of Merkayod, specifically of left side. Okay, throat ulcer, very large, very important. This is remark Merkayod, very large, big. Okay, so in the large, this is very peculiar. Many a time you have to understand word large. See, I used to have a clinical experience of urticaria apart from this topic, but the importance of the large. That one patient came to me with a complaint of urticaria, and he used to show me that right now I have no urticaria, but he used to show me the photograph that when urticaria started and the active form of urticaria. He showed me the large pages like here, this much of large page of urticaria in the back, in the arms, in the legs, a big large patches. So I took just simple rubric, urticaria large. The only two remedy comes into picture is Apis mellifica and Calliiod. So I prescribed Calliiod based on sensitivity and having hunger aggravations, and used to having a cure. Same way, recently I got a patient. That patient came, a female patient came to me, and she said that I had a menstrual cycle and there is a painful menses, so much so painful menses, and she said that I used to pass a big clots, like this much of clots. And during that clot passing, I had so much so pain. So rubric is metrorrhagia, clot, menses, clot, large. So this is importance of large. When you find something out of size, context, it is. So there is a large ulcer, especially in the throat. Okay? So this is what Merkayod, specifically in the left side. Another remedy, Merkayod flavus. When the F is come, it is right-sided. So when there is a right-sided, it is something like it is strong and positive personality, very different. Even there is a sensitivity, even there is a hunger of iodine, even there is a glandular pathology, but it is something that is strong and positive. And when there is a strong and positiveness, there is a pathology called as indurations and hardness. Okay? When there is a sensitivity, there is just an inflammation. When there is a strong and positiveness, hardness, there is an inflammation goes into indurations and hardness. Very important miasmatic evolutions. So IF is like hardness and indurity. Even you can find IR, hardness is there. Okay? both are hot patients because of iodine element. Now you can remember this rubric, what I have explained, that delusion, imagination, man in the room intending to perforate his throat with a gimlet. This is very important rubric. Okay, at the cellular level you can think of the throat affections, a deep destructing throat affection leading to the death. Okay, another rubric, destructiveness, temptation can scarcely resist him, throw lamp out of the window. And this is what something that itna destructiveness hai ki go into this rebellion. Okay, kuch bhi kar sakta hai sir, iski baat mat karo, ye kuch bhi kar sakta hai, finally land up into. So most of time in a one of the my friend Dr. Dharmesh Savas, he used this rubric in a another sense. What another sense is something called as you can understand that the pathology called as black fungus post COVID. In a post COVID era, he had treated many of the patient with the Merck IF and Merck IR based on the side affinity along with this rubric. That he said that when the fungus is there and fungus is going into sinus, it is so much so destructive, so much so proliferative in the sinus, and it corroding the bones, and that corroding goes into the brain and destructing. So this is what he used, the cellular level destructiveness, temptations, scarcely resist, you cannot resist by any means of the antifungal, amphotericin B or any remedy, and finally throw out of the window. That means the breaking the wall and goes in. So this is what very destructive cellular pathology, and in that cellular pathology he used this rubric, and he had wonderful result in many of the black fungus patients. So this is a very important aspect of this rubric. You can think at cellular level destruction. So whenever there is no marking, when the destruction means it is a cancer or a cancer like pathology which is out of control, there is a no marking, it just goes out of the window and destructing the other part also. This is something called as Merck IF. Are you getting me? Very important aspect is cancer remedy. See, by seeing the report also you can think that the which type of cancer or which type of remedy you can have in the patient. See, we have report like poorly differentiated, well differentiated, or something like this. And in that case there is a rubric, demarcated line, very sharp demarcated line with the well differentiated cancers. When there is a demarcated line and everything, that means even cancer can follow the rules. So this demarcation is something called as a fastidiousness. So in that case you can think of arsenic, very deep remedy. So same way when you see the report like this, it is not demarcated and is invasive kind of. So when you think of invasive kind of and destroying the part, you can think of this. Okay, so any pathology which goes into invasions and destroying and necrotic or destructing that particular part, you can think of this. Destructiveness, temptation can scarcely resist, throw lamp out of the window. So he goes out of window. Window means a boundary, and he goes out of boundary and everything is destructive. So this is what very important aspect of learning. Okay, another rubric is very important, a psychosyphilitic rubric, that there is a goiter, is there inflammation. Why goiter? Iodine ailment has inflammations and induration, specifically a thyroid gland, and due to that thyroid gland there is a feeling that suffocations, and that suffocation leading to this. I had a case of thyroid, she had the same feeling. I prescribed Merck IF repeatedly, because in a psychotic pathology you have to repeat again and again Merck IF. Again, very important, see, I have explained this rubric beautifully. In a children, when you find mother says that there is excoriations particularly of the face from salivation, so discharge is very excoriating, you can think of Merck IF flavus. Many a time there is so much so pain in the teeth that must have to press that teeth, want to press that thread constantly. Children want to press this thread. Okay, again mark I would labels. Same rubric, but side is right. Whereas in mark I would rubric, side is left. Okay. Mark dulcis, you have to think of mark dulcis when there is a ear and eustachian tube involvement, but rightly said by Dr. Ruthu. So, very important observations. Patient cannot allow to touch the scalp. In a camp, sir, you always used to touch the, when we go to the Ghatkopar camp or Matunga camp. So in a camp, sir, always used to see the head of the patient's physiognomy and everything, and sir used to touch. So when the mercury child is there, they does not allow the touch of the scalp, and this is what very important. Painful scalp does not allow to touch. What she rightly said is touchy children. Antim crude, antim tart is highly touchy children. In antim crude, antim tart, you just cannot look at them. They are getting it irritated. Whereas in a mercury, you when you touch the scalp, they are so much so sensitive that they didn't allow them. So this is very important observatory rubric. They are very agitative and apprehensive kind of mercury quality plus ear affections, especially pain, discharge, offensiveness, and land up with deafness. What I have explained the case. Merck sinus, very important. So in Merck sinus there is a rapid prostration, so there is a rapid weakness. So sinus is again a poison. The action of cyanitis is cyanide. You know the cyanide poisoning, very important. So in a cyanide poisoning, there is a oxygenation process gone, and there is a carbon monoxide poisoning happening, and there is a blueness and purplishness, and finally end up into death. So this is what very fast death you can lead by the sign. So when there is a fastness, so again it produce rapid prostration. So what we have a rubric that faintness, fainting from the change of slight change of positions. Merck sinus. Collapse along with diphtheria. So what is the diphtheria? Diphtheria again is a psychosyphilitic affection of the throat. There is a membranous process, inflammations and everything. Okay? So this is what when there is a psychosyphilitic process of the throat. It can be any. You can take diphtheria as one kind of process, not just diphtheria. Okay, read diphtheria from the PSM or other books. That diphtheria is based on Conibacterium diphtheria, an infection of the throat, and it produces a mucous membrane, or it produces some membrane in the throat and preventing the breathing and everything. So this is what something that diphtheria. So when there is a collapse state along with a throat affections, which is psychosyphilitic in kind, you can think of this rubric: generality, collapse, diphtheria, in. Again, very important. Prostration rapid, weakness rapid and early. The only remedy is Merck sinus. We can thought of weakness out of control or weakness out of proportion to illness. Arsenic. Weakness is very rapid and early. Merck sinus. Merck sinus is a remedy for throat affections, and in throat you can think of this very important rubric. Mostly it is used in a cancer. So first rubric I thought was caries, necrosis, palate, soft palate, vellum is. So when you think caries and necrosis, that means there is destructions of that palate, soft palate and everything. So this is upper part. So when there is a something is cancer is going in the upper part or soft palate or vellum of the throat, first and foremost remedy thing is Merck sinus. Okay, second rubric, ulcer, thick and leathery. Same way it is something like cancer. Squamous cell SQ cell carcinoma. Squamous cell carcinoma, in that there is ulcerations, border is thick and it produces a leather like appearance of the mouth. Okay, Merck sinus. Another rubric is throat caries necrosis. Anything happening to throat, destructive, it is something Merck sinus. specifically tonsil, inflammation, indurations, and finally the toxic tonsillitis or a fulminant tonsillitis. What allopath said in that word, that a fulminant tonsillitis, necrosis of the tonsils, works sinusitis. Same rubric, tonsil, deposit, thin, dark, then gangrenous. When there is a gangrenous, the part become black or blue. So when you think like black or blue, we can thought of necrosis, but we can also thought that this is something called as Merck's sinusitis, very destructive remedy. Throat ulcer, opaline layer with a tonsils. There is a layer on the tonsils. Again, Merck's sinusitis. Any pathology associated with the throat, which is psychosyphilitic in nature or destructing the throat, you can just think of Merck's sinusitis. So we have the last slide, that we have a differentiation of these four remedies: Merck salt, Merck cough, Merck IF, and Merck IR. So by side effects, Merck salt is a right sided or sometimes a left sided, Merck cough is a left sided, Merck IF right sided to left sided, right to left, traveling from right to left like lycopodium, whereas Merck IR is traveling from left to right like leprosy. Okay, the predominant miasm, inflammation, and sora and psychosis in Merck salt, very important, soropsychotic. Whereas Merck cough, it is a syphilitic in nature, it produces destructions, ulcerations, and syphilitic pathology. Merck IF, same glandular growth, psychosyphilitic, and destructive pathology. Merck IR, inflammation, glandular, and sora and psychosis. Thirst is increase in Merck salt, either decrease in Merck cough. Many a time you can think thirst decrease in Merck cough. Merck IF and Merck IR both having a thirsty or thirstlessness. Sphere of actions, Merck salt act on the every organ of the body. Merck cough specifically a bladder, very beautifully explained by the Dr. Ruthu, rectum and the throat. Merck IF, the gland, throat, lymph node and mammae. And Merck IR, cellular tissue, glands and lymph node. These are the very important. The mind symptoms of everything is something like this. The mind of Merck salt is bold, dominating, positive, angry, contradiction, intolerance of, contrary, and finally end up into anarchism. Merck cough is mold bore, more courageous, more audacious compared to Merck salt, because they go into more destructive pathology. Merck IF is a logical, because it is a right-sided remedy. Logical, aggressive, and practical, along with iodine component, is a very cheerful, loquacious Merck. Okay? And Merck IR is a left sided, so there must be so much so sensitivity of mercury and the creativity and artistic aptitude. So these are just a simple differentiations of mercury in nutshells. So I end up this session here, and it was a wonderful session of mercury.